now.
We can't mount an offensive until we have the stolen plans of the Death Star.
You don't understand, Garm. The future of the planets depend upon this. We must strike before the Death Star becomes functional.
No, I will not do it. I'm the military leader. You should respect my decisions.
It's not like you to run from a fight.
She does respect your decisions, Garm.
Without the stolen plans of the Death Star, an offensive would be hopeless.
Garm does have a point, Mon Mothma. Without the stolen plans, mounting an offensive is risking military troops. Garm knows what he's talking about.
Thank you, Bail.
Let's agree to disagree then, Garm.
Well, what are we going to do?
We wait until we have the plans. Bail, I need you to go back to Alderaan and convince Leia to find Obi-Wan Kenobi to help fight the Empire.
I will leave as soon as possible. Leia is a good diplomat and it shouldn't be too difficult to convince her about the importance of the mission.
Thank you for your help with this, Bail. You are one of the great leaders of the Rebel Alliance.
Thank you, Mon Mothma.
New B-Wings are ready for trialing, and we can test them in Operation Skyhook.
We have built the B-Wings to your specifications. I have faith in the B-Wing design and in you, Admiral.
I can't stress enough the importance the B-Wings will play during Operation Skyhook. The B-Wings will keep the Imperial fleet at bay, whilst the ground troops will infiltrate the Imperial stronghold and search for the Death Star plans.
Yes, sir.
Okay guys, we're going to land just outside the complex. We're going to go in hard and fast, get the plans, then get out of there.
I've been assigned to help you and your troops, Antilles.
Excellent, Katarn. We're going to need all the help we can get to find the plans.
The troops are ready for deployment, Captain.
Okay, let's go.
Engage in battle with the Imperial fleet so they don't stop the ground troops from completing their mission.
I am monitoring Captain Antilles' ship and making sure that we and the B-Wings are between Antilles' ship and the Imperial fleet.
Okay, Kian. The B-Wings can engage the fleet.
Yes, sir. Come on, guys. Follow me.
Yes, sir.
The Imperial fleet is backing off, sir.
Antilles, you are free to engage the Imperial stronghold.
you're breaking up. I just killed 4 stormtroopers. 8 more after me.
The rebels have infiltrated the Imperial stronghold.
We must protect the Death Star plans at all costs.
There is a Jedi with the rebels, sir.
Who?
Kyle Katarn.
Never heard of him.
Stormtroopers, go to Sector 5. The rebels are there. Kyle, I've sent the stormtroopers to Sector 5. Avoid there. Look in the other side of the section.
The Death Star plans must be around here somewhere. You search your way, I'll search mine. Check the terminal.
Yes, sir.
I found them!
We need to get these plans to Princess Leia immediately.
What's that, Kyle? You've got the plans. Okay, I'll clear a path for you back to the strip. Head on back, and I'll set up the troops to back you up.
A Star Destroyer has captured Princess Leia's consular ship.
We are receiving a message from Alderaan.
I'm not sure if you can hear me. Princess Leia's ship has been captured.
She has the plans.
Soon, we will test the capability of this Death Star on the planet Alderaan.
This is Bail Organa. This will be my last message. The Death Star has entered our orbit. The obvious conclusion is that Tarkin intends to annihilate Alderaan.
I'm ready, sir.
Fire!
Thank you.
doesn't exist anymore. Bail is dead and the Empire has captured Princess Leia's consular ship. This is all your fault.
No, it's your fault, Garm. You should have led the offensive against the Death Star when I told you to. Now, Bail, one of the key members of the Alliance who helped establish it in the early days, is lost to the Empire.
Don't put a guilt trip on me, stupid woman. If you listened to me, you would realise that I saved lots of troops from dying by not leading an offensive when we didn't have the stolen plans.
You don't have Bail to come and fight for you now that he is dead.
Bail would never support your ideas because they are foolish and wrong. From the start, I feared you love power and are going to become another Emperor Palpatine. I've had enough of this arguing. I am leaving the Alliance and I will build a strike force and wage my own war against the Empire. Goodbye.
We must destroy the Imperial Star Destroyer, Invincible.
We are within firing range, Admiral.
Okay, fire on that ship, Commander.
Yes, sir. Fire.
Get away again. I wonder how my arch enemy Tarkin is. Perhaps if I can distract him, the X-Wings will have more chance of blowing up the Death Star.
What do you want, Admiral?
I just thought I would tell you. We have destroyed the Star Destroyer Invincible.
Your rebels are wasting their time trying to destroy this battle station.
Really? That explosion sounded pretty close to me. Tarkin? And so ends the reign of Grand Moff Tarkin.
Eva. You will go to Dental and release the Kandorian plague on the population.
Is this really necessary, my lord?
Who are you to question me? You will go there and complete your mission. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, my lord. I will regret this for the rest of my life. After this, I am definitely defecting to the Rebel Alliance.
What's this? What's going on? Hey, someone stop that guy!
I have released the first of 12 canisters in the smallest of civilian populations.
Why are you telling me this? Release the rest of the canisters.
We will make no friends using these methods. This is terrorism of civilian populations.
You're not here to make friends. You're here to follow orders. Release the canisters now!
Hurry up, troopers. We don't have a lot of time.
Okay.
The Empire knows we have a rebel base here. The rebel fleet must evacuate at once.
Yes, sir.
I must set off the concussion charges to give the rebel fleet more time. Quick, Medine, follow me.
Hey, you arrived just in time, being pursued by the Empire for assisting the Rebel Alliance on more than one occasion.
I know, Mon Mothma told me. Rogue Squadron are here also.
That was close, we made it just in the nick of time.
Yeah, thanks guys, I owe you my life.
We have someone for you to meet, Madine.
Madine, I hear that you want to join the Rebel Alliance.
That is correct, madam. I wish to atone for what I have done.
Will anyone vouch for Madine?
I will vouch for Madine. He could have poisoned the whole planet of Dentau, but he disobeyed an imperial order.
Very well. You are now a general in the Alliance.
Thank you, madam.
What can you tell me about the general?
I do know that General Madine has a dark past and was an honoured and decorated imperial officer originally. There are rumours that his last imperial assignment was so criminal in nature that Madine refused to complete it, even though the orders came from the Emperor himself.
Is that true?
Yes, apparently.
I am sure he will be a good asset to the Rebel Alliance. I have a good feeling about him.
Let's go, team, shoot to kill!
Yes, sir!
There's more coming! Kill all of the stormtroopers, then we'll steal all of the weapons here.
Watch out, sir, there's a stormtrooper approaching!
Thanks for that.
Oh, the fleet is lost.
Rebels are fleeing Hoth. The Empire has dealt the Alliance a devastating blow.
It's going to take time for the Alliance to come back from this.
With the AT-AT walkers and the ground troops they had, we didn't stand a chance.
We put up the best fight we could.
We must regroup and not waver from our plans.
Well, what will you have me do, sir?
You are to stay here with me, General. I have a very special mission for you. You are to send your team to steal the Imperial Shuttle Tidarium.
Very well, Admiral.
Let's get the ship and get out of here.
Stormtrooper! Are you sure you can fly this thing?
Only one way to find out.
We are now ready to launch our final assault on the Empire by destroying the Death Star whilst it's still under construction.
I will lead the capital ships, the B-Wings, and the Rebel fleet into battle.
The second Death Star can only be destroyed once a shield generator has been shut down on the Endor moon.
Admiral Akbar designed a fast ship.
We're sure to be victorious.
TIE fighters, form up on me.
Oh no, it's a trap!
The Imperial fleet was waiting for us, so they must have known we were coming.
I know. All ships take evasive action.
It's too late for that. We must now engage the Imperial fleet.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Madam, I have some sad news to report.
What is it, General?
I can confirm that your son Jaman was killed at the Battle of Hoth. I am sorry for your loss.
I need a moment before I address the troops. We've all given a lot to the cause. Countless souls have died. People we knew and loved. There will be a time to grieve, but it is not now.
Mom Mothma just gave a great speech.
Yes, and I just learned that she found out minutes beforehand that she lost her son in the Battle of Hoth.
She really loved Jovan.
She is a strong woman and very passionate about the Rebel Alliance's cause and defeating the Empire.
Come on guys, let's target those Star Destroyers over there. I have a bad feeling about this.
I am uncomfortable with the plan, General.
In what way, madam?
I feel the Alliance would be damaged if we resort to the assassination of the Emperor.
I know it's hard to comprehend. We must do this. It's the right thing to do under the circumstances.
I don't know if I can live with myself if we go through with this.
Trust me, madam, we need to assassinate the Emperor to bring about the end of the Empire. This is crucial.
Yes, General, you're right. I understand.
Thank you.
he's dead.
I hereby declare that the Rebel Alliance has destroyed the second Death Star, and the Emperor is no more. Therefore, the New Republic can finally be established.
The Emperor is dead. All of our training and hard work has paid off.
Yes, it has. But there is still more to do.
May the Force be with us.
From Princess Leia inviting me back to join the New Republic.
You should talk to Mon Mothma, Garm.
After all these years, I now realise why she does things the way she does. It's because she cares about people and doesn't want to let anyone else handle the responsibility of lives being lost to the Empire. I was wrong about her.
Go and talk to her.
Hello, Mon Mothma. I wanted to say congratulations on all of your good work with the Alliance. I got the wrong impression about you.
Thank you, Garm. I figured as much. It was me who suggested to Princess Leia that we invite you to join the New Republic.
Oh, right. Well, I am honoured to be asked to join.
You are most welcome to join the New Republic. And your army is too.
On behalf of me and my army, we accept your invitation.
That's great news. I hope we can begin again and sort out our differences that we've had in the past.
I hope so too.